Next, I'm gonna come in 2 inches from either side and I'm gonna mark it. And this is where I'm going to put the feet. I got this black stain from my piano bench. If you haven't seen that, check out this link right here. It's a good video. But I've been finding so many other uses for it. I recently used it to do a cabinet that I'm working on, a video for that. And I've also used it for a frame. Used it for the bathroom frame, which is also right here.
You could use paint. It doesn't have to be stained.
You could clear coat it. I just want to try to disappear in the shadows of the chair. So I've left over carpet from the cat scratching posts I did, and I just cut them up into little squares. And what I'm going to do is just kind of stick them at the bottom here, just so it's not wood on wood, and I don't know. We'll see what happens. Not sure how well that's going to work, but
good stuff.
There's that screw that I lost. Well, definitely makes it easier to get up out of the chair. Seems like it's gonna work. I definitely feel it easier on my knees getting up out of this chair, being a larger, heavier, taller person. Having the chair at a higher height seems to work great. S'mores, you wanna jump up here? And the cat, you
can jump up here, so that's good. And then we've got the beeping going on. We've got the Instant Pot. Beans are ready. And I'm going to leave it from here. So, you're watching Gary, your Bearded Woodworker. Appreciate you guys watching. You know the drill. Till next time. Huh. Mm-hmm.